I want to show you something. A weapon. One of the greatest ever created. It's been honed, tested, and delivered to devastating effect. On every one of us. The banner of Clan Kadera. Mandalore the Vindicated made us puppets of other powers. When the Kaderas resisted, he branded them traitors. My parents stood with them. For defending Mandalorian honor, they were slaughtered. This banner has been a symbol of shame for decades. A bloody reminder of what happens when you don't obey. Those who would keep us silent are the enemy. Are we not the greatest warriors in the galaxy? Are we not worthy of forging our own destiny? Then we must fight. First, by destroying our enemy's greatest weapon, our obedience. Then, by exposing their weakness. Shae Vizsla, come and face me.
Gladly, pretender.
You! Well, ain't this a kick to the shebs?
What's going on here?
just making sure Hedda ends up on top. I got a lot riding on this. It took four of these babies to stop you, so I figured if I use just one on Shae Vizsla, the odds get much better for me. Hedda doesn't know about this, of course. Don't want to step on her precious honor.
Shut it off!
Wait, wait, wait! Hear me out! If Hedda wins, I get a huge payday! Huge! You let me finish this my way, and Darmanda walks away from Hedda's pointy horns and anything to do with the hidden chain. She loses our support. You understand me? Hey, hey, I'll even sweeten the deal. Darmanda supplies your side a fat discount on weapons, supplies, whatever, for the war. Between you and me, Shae ain't looking too good. You might as well get something out of this. Walk away. And that is Hedda's fleet arriving. Let me guess. Your fleet? We're out of time. Leave right now and Darmanda drops out of this and backs your side instead. So, what's it gonna be?
This will be a fair fight, no matter the cost.
Thought you were smarter than this. Only an idiot passes up a sure thing.
This is about honor. You wouldn't understand.
Just cost me a lot of credits.
Never threaten me.
Ready to go? you! Must be my lucky day. Recon!
Got him on the run.
Do not pursue. I repeat, do not pursue.
What about Hedda's fleet?
We used that storm to launch an ambush of our own. It wasn't pretty, but it put them on the run. Mandalore, can you hear me?
Takaya?
I'm right here. We're getting you out.
Where is she?
Hedda's gone.
Artuk.
It's not over. We'll find her. You can bet on that. Just tell him, Ras.
What's going on?
An old enemy has crawled out of the muck.
Rakan. He's the one who singled me out during the fight. I swore I'd kill him the next time I saw him.
Okay. What do you need?
Thanks, that means a lot. It's hard. Seeing him again brings it all back.
2 years ago, Rakan was part of a group helping the imps on Belsavis. And they were good. Experienced, skilled, all that. The Republic hired their own team to stop them. Our sister Layla was in charge. There were casualties, for both sides. The imp mission failed, but Rakan escaped. Layla didn't make it.
Rakan blamed us, all of Clan Ordo, for his failure. We didn't understand why a mercenary took things so personally. It's clear now. He was part of Hedda Cole's inner circle. He's responsible for losing her best people on Belsavis. He failed her, not just the mission.
The more we know about Hedda and her people, the better prepared we will be next time.
Agreed. It's surprising to learn Rakan has a Padawan for a sister. Never would have called that one. You'll get another chance. He can't hide behind Hedda Cole forever. Come. We should see how Mandalore fares.
How's she doing?
Her wounds are significant, but she is recovering. You should talk with her.
I'm fine, Jakaya. This new implant will take some getting used to, but I don't need a nursemaid.
That's for the best. None would put up with you as a patient, Great Mandalore.
All of those battles have loosened your brain, as well as your tongue, Wise Arbiter.
Sorry to interrupt. We got nothing. After Hedda's fleet disengaged, they jumped. Could be anywhere.
Did we find anything at the base?
Not much. Those techs you ran into were happy to go through Hedda's systems, so we'll keep searching. Hard proof aside, it's clear that Rakan's sister, Sahar, is working with Hedda. And she has a Sith relic. That can't be good.
Malgus wanted it, and now Hedda has it. I need to put her in the ground before this gets any worse.
And now for some good news. Tales of your victory have traveled faster than the best smuggler ships.
Agreed. No need to be insulting.
My sincerest apologies. But, Mandalore, why did you stop me from mentioning Hedda's machine? It was clearly there for her to cheat.
I don't believe she was behind it. Her reputation would suffer. If the machine was used on me, I wager it was shut down in time. Wouldn't you agree?
You won. That's the only thing that matters.
A stroke of luck, then. It will be remembered. The duel was always mine to win or lose. No excuses. Hedda Cole and her hidden chain will need more than that to tear the Mandalorians apart. The hunt continues. Nothing will stand in my way.
Put of town. What? I'm pressed, and I well. Get me. It's urgent.
Would you look at that?
Perfect timing.
Good, you're here. Didn't want to put this in anyone's hands but yours. Ugh, sorry. Some greasy Sith really didn't want me to have that.
You were in such a rush when you sent me that message. You didn't say what you found.
That belonged to Darth Null. Took us ages to find it. But it was worth it.
I'm sorry I wasn't there to help you.
You are helping. Why do you think I came straight here? Arn and the old man have been breaking their backs, looking for patterns in what we know about Darth Null, hoping to find another fortress. They must have read every report on Null at least 20 times apiece. They finally narrowed it down to a few places that seemed like good candidates. We split up and started looking. I was the lucky winner, the one who knows the least about this stuff, but I'm hoping you can help me fix that.
I've got specialists on just about any crazy force thing you can imagine. We all put our heads together, we'll figure out what this is. I'll see what Dr. Okarov says. My science expert.
A science expert? Not what I was expecting to hear, but I'm open to anything at this point.
Oh, don't let him hear you say that. Not unless you want to volunteer for one of Doc's many new research projects.
Let's see if he can help us, but be ready for questions. He's going to want to know every detail about the place where you found this.
Come on. How bad can he be?
Not
just it.
Enough, Hera.
I has that he be so this way you would each you at.
So, I heard you ran into Sahar. Is she all right? Can't believe she's gotten herself mixed up in all that Mandalorian business.
I got the feeling that she's going to follow her brother, as long as he'll let her.
Right, her brother. You know, I barely even remember her mentioning a brother on Ossus. Now he's got her turning her back on us.
Over here! I do believe I've found something. But first, you must tell me more about this containment device you encountered. What did it look like? How did it work?
I didn't get a chance to look closely at it or anything. I just know it was some kind of trap and that relic was in it.
You can have your fun later, Okarov. Time to get serious.
Duly noted.
Can you tell us anything about what Tau found?
Indeed, I can. From the results, I can say with certainty that what you found is the remnant of a lightsaber. But there is more to the story.
What else did you find?
A very interesting clue. My equipment also found microscopic fragments of the lightsaber's power source. By all indications, the crystal used to construct the weapon originated in the Adika system.
That's where Ossus is. Jedi get crystals from the Adika system to build their lightsabers. We have for hundreds of years.
So why did Darth Null have a lightsaber that was built like a Jedi's?
A very pertinent question.
Well, she was helping the Emperor control people through the Force, right? I'll bet she used those crystals in some horrible machine that hunted down Jedi and turned them into children of the Emperor.
What else could she have built with them?
In theory, the possibilities are limitless from all she seemed to know. Someone who does not shy away from knowledge, no matter its source, in order to create, to expand their awareness. It is admirable.
Null was controlling people's minds. Let's not pin any medals on her just yet. What do you think about talking to Malgus again? You've got something up your sleeve you didn't have last time.
We're getting nowhere with him. I'd rather focus on our own investigations into Darth Null without getting sidetracked by Malgus.
It's frustrating, I get it. But we might know something Malgus doesn't. When else will we get a chance to catch him off guard?
All right. While we wait for more intel to come in, I'll see Malgus.
I do not envy you having to attempt any sort of communication with that ill-tempered brute.
Thank you both for your help on this.
It has been my pleasure.
No problem. I'm going to let the old man know what we found. He and Arn will be dying to hear everything.
The chat you had with Dr. Ogura paints a Darth Maul never...
Weed Ma... What?
Tell these droids to get out of my way! I need to speak to Malgus!
They answer only to the Supreme Chancellor and cannot be overridden, Shay.
Some higher-up is all sweaty about my past contracts with Malgus. They've got no understanding of how those things work.
One of those contracts was destroying the defense grid on Coruscant during an Imperial invasion.
I was there to do a job. I did it and moved on. You should understand that. You and I have an understanding, but I owe no loyalty to the Republic or to the Empire, Malgus included.
Perhaps, but permission to interrogate the prisoner is restricted to a select few.
I'm going to find out if he's working with Hedda, with or without permission.
She's the leader of the Mandalorians. Shouldn't she have access?
She can take that up with the powers that be. Right now, we're wasting time.
Yes, we are. Time you don't have. I need you to trust me. Like back on Runic. So, what's it gonna be?
We'll work together on this.
Smart move.
Doesn't change the fact that Shay isn't on the VIP list.
Then put me on comms.
Comms? To listen in?
More than that, Shay can give advice during my questioning.
Malgus had a few bad habits when I worked with him. I'm betting they're still there. If you listen to me, we can trip him up.
Risky. The situation calls for it.
At least we'll be in full control. If anything seems wrong, we can shut it down.
Stay alert no matter what. I'm going in. You ready?
Always.
Are useless against Malgus. There's nothing. You keep talking about putting an end to what he wants, and we'll get nowhere. Make him think you understand. That's the key to getting anything out of him.
If you just walk me through what it is you want, maybe I can help. Maybe there's another way to finish what you started. A way that others will accept.
Few minds can comprehend my vision.
Are you scared to tell me about it because it might fall apart?
You're losing our only chance to ask about Hedda.
We did a little digging. Darth Null actually used some Jedi techniques. That must be a shock to you.
Do you think there is any knowledge of Darth Null that I do not already possess? It was only a matter of time before you discovered the connection. Her mastery of Jedi secrets is woven into all of her creation. Like her, my vision surmounts Jedi and Sith, Empire and Republic.
Showing our hand wouldn't have been my choice, but you got him talking. Ask about Hedda.
Is that why Hedda Cole is part of your plan? Because she's an outsider too?
I have no need for the Mandalorians or their quarrels. An endless cycle of waste and fodder. Useless.
Big talk from inside that cell.
Mandalorians are more than that.
They only seek to fight their own. And when the victors emerge, they will turn their weapons on one another. Again and again. None of it will matter when the galaxy burns. I will tear apart the corrupt systems that allow weakness to infect the galaxy. I will stop the rot. I will burn down all of their failing legacies and see who embraces the flame.
More of his mystical Osic. What about the Holocron? Does Hedda have something she can use against my people?
Who whispers in your ear?
Cut it out. This is between you and me.
It is too late.
Your thoughts are plain to me, Mandalore the Avenger. Your rage consumes you.
There was a battle, and your prey slipped through your fingers.
Your people are divided, while Hedda Cole gathers her army.
You are right to come begging for answers. Hedda will destroy you.
Where is she? Dinila Hutun, answer me!
Looms over us all. A shadow of unchanging history. There are fools who believe they can outrun the shadow. Without a flame to chase it away, it will consume them. They are doomed to repeat the same failures. None who have stood by my side have understood this. The only one who could have is my enemy. A shame that you and I must remain that way.
Yeah, well, someone's gotta put down the bully when he tries to take over the whole galaxy. Might as well be me.